he's reported some time back in the press that he's looking at a $1,000 investment. Can you give us an update on that?
Well, we have taken an irrevocable resolution for raising 1,000 crores. As a part of a normal expansion, we have been investing about 400 to 700 crores per year. This year, the investments are lower at 400 crores, but we have taken an agreed resolution to invest up to 1,000 crores. As we go forward, there could be some opportunities where we may need to invest, and as a result, the money is getting.
Our sources tell us that KKR is one of the PE firms that is interested is looking at KKR. So, what is your comment?
Well, we are not immediately looking at primary funding. Companies like KKR could be looking at the secondary market. But yes, if an opportunity does come up, we would go into funding.
But are you talking to PE firms, or is KKR one of them?
As a part of a normal process, we talk to every PE firm, primarily for the secondary market. So KKR, I'm sure, also may be one of the firms that we speak to every firm.
How soon do you think you will tie up funding for your expansion projects?
We're nothing fixed. We're nothing at all fixed.
The last question about how do you plan to use this money?
Primarily for growth and also for growth for both organic or inorganic. The aim is to keep the permissions for raising funds at short notice in the bag. So there should an opportunity come up, you can put it. You know, acquisition opportunity comes up, any second opportunity comes up, you want to be able to execute it quickly. So that is the basic aim.
With firms like Reliance coming into the same area as you operate in, do you foresee increased competition in this space?
Honestly speaking, no, because we are primarily in the enterprise space. The enterprise space is not so susceptible to changes like large telcos coming in, primarily because customers don't switch their service providers overnight. They're not so price sensitive. They decide first of all who's going to be the service provider, and they stick to it. And there are already 6 to 7 large players, Tata, Bharti, Reliance, BSNL, Jio, Citi, already there. So the customers don't just switch over. We don't see any major challenges from Reliance in the space that we operate in, which is the enterprise market. In the retail market, there could be major changes. There could be a lot of stuff, but we're not in that market.
All right, thank you so much.